What's up, y'all? It's sorry about that. Oh, you can still see me. It is the sixth of April, April 6th. I'm headed to do the vaccination. Yep, I'm gonna talk about not getting it and da 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 da. This is scary. It's scary, but I mean, like, the reason why I'm doing it, my parents are doing it, being that I am basically like sort of their caregiver, being it, you know, it's like, okay. You know, they're gonna take us, you know, let me just do this. I'm like, hey, let's see how this goes. For 15 minutes to see any reactions. I'm gonna leave my arm open while I'm sitting here. I'm trying to look at my arm. Cause 15 minutes. You like? I'm looking for like so far any changes to my face. Checking if I'm mutating. I'm just checking. I'm complaining that they shot me in my tattoo. Shit, I ain't got nothing but tattoos on my skin. Hopefully you can hear me. Yeah. Checking my face and like, I'm like, any changes happening? And it's like, this shit ain't funny. And look at the sight. I'm at work now. So far, so good. Yeah, I'm a little tired, not from that, but I've been up since 4 o'clock. I think I was a little bit anxious about going to do it and everything. And yeah, the whole process is so stupid with the checks and balances. It's like they keep, oh, confirm this. And the guy was panicking this morning. I registered my mom and my dad and mine wouldn't go through. And I'm like, fuck. But they say, you know, they say, all you need is a barcode on the phone. I'm like, then why do they keep sending all these things to confirm? Like, I was panicking, like, fuck. Yeah. Anyway, let's see what happens tomorrow. Or I'll be back if something. I'm tired. But again, I was up at 4 a.m. this morning, so. I'm not saying being tired is attributed to the shot. I'm just sleepy. I'm not feeling like, ugh. I'm just like, I've been up since 4. So, about to use the bathroom and get ready to be out of here. What up, people? So, it's day 2. Feeling fine. Got my rest last night. Yeah. The area where the shot was, nothing there, you know, checked it. Feeling good. Checking the body, you know, seeing anything growing. I mean, of course, you can't tell what's going on inside, but so far, so good. Bless the Lord. And I'm just looking for what ring I want to put on. I'll check with y'all later on. I've been watching other people and stuff. I just check it out. Oh, God. You can't hear me? I said I woke up and I was, you know, just doing spot checks on my body, seeing if anything grew. I'm like, I'm just checking to see if anything any. Because I mean, they say that they say the same thing to you, how the antibodies are, you know, like, you know, are gonna go to your body and blah blah blah. And my thing is like, okay, because I was thinking, I didn't tell them, they didn't ask the question. I mean, I have antibodies in my system already. So I mean, I'm like, okay, some more antibodies, let them do their thing. So far, you know, I can't tell what's going on inside. Yeah, I don't know, but you know, so far, so good. Yeah.